Due to technical difficulties, there will be no Crazy Old Fuck number 7.